Imagination can't create anything new, can it? It only recycles bits and pieces from the world and resembles them into vision. Am I making sense right now? So, when we think we've escaped the unbearable ordinariness and, well, untruthfulness of our lives, it's really only the same old ordinariness and falseness rearranged into the appearance of novelty and truth. Nothing unknown is knowable. Don't you think it's depressing?